sorrows. To Paris the journey, this process, this of joy. That's the confidence of a disciple. To say, I am with him at all times. Then we want to talk of two types of disciples, and then you know where you belong. We don't go down small, small now. Sister, I'm not going to take too much time because I know people are already hungry. Aha. We have two types of disciples. Make on a check. You know where you belong. Why are you there? Two types. We have superficial disciples. Crowd followers. Superficial. These are identified with a shallow and superficial faith. Very shallow and superficial faith. There's a song we sing in Igbo. I don't know. Somebody will help me to. Ndukwere na Chineke jikerepe. Ndukwere na Ekwensu jikerepe. Oke fufe ke fene sisi mere nku gada. Iye uwe gada. Anya mara ndu nefe chuku jikerepe. Those who believe in God, get ready. Those who believe in the infant, the miraculous infant Jesus, get ready. There will be a mighty wind. There will be great tribulation. There will be persecution. There will be troubles. And it is then that we know those who truly believe, the true disciples. So the superficial disciples with shallow faith, they give up easily when the going goes tough. I don't pray for 15 years. Nothing that happened. Make I go try another thing now. I don't pray for 15 years. I don't fast. I don't go to church. My wife, should I continue? Because my situation not a change. God on a hallelujah.